contact with them our corporate offices in San Diego. A lot of us are field reps or sales managers in the area. So, did you get a chance to watch the video?
Yep.
It's
good.
Have one more person coming in. So you guys saw the video on Safety Cocoon. And that basically is a Sony technology that we announced a couple of nights ago at our press event. Safety Cocoon incorporates our image sensor technology for certain manufacturers, basically for certain things like autonomous driving, but also for in-cabin experience like facial recognition and also air gesture control. In this particular scene right here, everybody's been in a situation where you have conflicting contrast. You have really, really bright up on top, you have really, really dark on the bottom. I can see you squinting your eyes right here. The light is too bright, right? So picture that situation where you're driving into a tunnel, but you may not see that there's actually an accident inside the tunnel. Whereas our image sensor technology can see up to 500 yards ahead and divert you from disaster. It lets you know that basically you can see beyond the human eye. If you guys look into the tunnel right there, you guys see the accident I'm talking about?
Yeah,
barely.
And you got some Superman eyes. So I'm going to show you guys a quick magic trick. You guys see how bright this light is right here? Pretty bright, right? So as I shine it into the tunnel, I want you guys to look at the TV screen on the left-hand side right there. It is not a still image. It is an actual live image. So no matter if I'm going back and forth, it's still not taken away from the color or the object itself. So basically what that means is that our image sensors are so powerful and so advanced that it can make a darker scene like that look like a daytime scene. So imagine driving at nighttime, and you're coming up on a turn like it showed out there, but you got two people walking, and you don't want to hit them. Or maybe you do, who knows? Maybe you don't like them. But at least with a safety component and an image sensor technology, it's going to prevent you from that disaster. That's pretty much it, you guys. If you go to my left over here, you're right.